How to write the words you can't say with a pen that can't write. Simply use the white tip of this pen to write down what you want to express, and then give the pen and card set to him, inviting him to reveal the message. Not only that, you can use it to create task progress bars or highlight important notes. It's also great for making beautiful bullet journal spreads. Do you know the answer to the question in the video?